went to homecon and cool things happened. I think I took some pictures. And so it was my day at homecon. Day one. So I started turning a small anime repair because, well, I'm a small anime to meet other anime tools, I guess. Either way, the pair was very fun, but there was only one thing. I did not have any tools online. I didn't even have any more, so I left that set. I went to how to beat Swag with Rob Tom. Then I went to how to say I'm 10. It'd be nice to know my just friend in a Discord call. And answer my question, so that was fun too. I don't remember the rest of the day, but that's all I could remember. Day two. Now today was the last day of homecon, and I don't know what to say. So then I went to small animation panel again for the festivals. Then I left. Then I asked questions for the Facebook creators. That was really fun too. Then the homecon panel Q&A, Smashwords Pro Tournament. Okay, don't worry the rest of the day. Then the farewell panel came on. But I don't really know what to say in this. So I just stand there be quiet for the rest of the panel. Then a friend starts screaming. And music came along. It was inspiring. And that was my day at homecon. Please, I hope you enjoyed this video. And I'm actually gonna miss homecon. So yeah. Bye.